German combat boot. Easy to recognize because of its unique hobnail print.
So a German serviceman kidnapped Iris?
We can't be sure. Either way, I think Boyan was calling the kidnapper, not Iris.
Iris isn't involved because she resisted, judging by the earring. But if Boyan and this German guy were trying to smuggle weapons into Spain, what does Oscar have to do with any of this? And why Iris?
We're missing something. Let's look for more clues in the hall.